is one of the most famous biblical stories of all time. It entails God entrusting Noah and his family to save two of all species of animals within an ark before he punishes the world with a colossal flood. Humanity had become corrupted with a wickedness and violence. God sent this flood to cleanse the earth of this evil. He instructed Noah to build an ark big enough to hold two of every living creature, one male and one female, with them famously boarding two by two.